Debt. Chapter. To make the heart tender, Ar-Riqaq. Bukhari. Book 8. Volume 76. Hadith 451. Narrated Abu Dawood. While I was walking with the Prophet in the Hara of Medina, a hood came in sight. The Prophet said, O Abu Dawood. I said, Labbaik, O Allah's Apostle. He said, I would not like to have gold equal to this mountain of Uhud, unless nothing of it. Not even a single dinar of it remains with me for more than 3 days, except something which I will keep for repaying debts. I would have spent all of it, distributed it amongst Allah's slaves like this, and like this, and like this. The Prophet pointed out with his hand towards his right, his left and his back while illustrating it. He proceeded with his walk and said, the rich are in fact the poor little rewarded on the day of resurrection, except those who spend their wealth like this, and like this, and like this. To their right, left and back, but such people are few in number. Then he said to me, stay at your place and do not leave it till I come back. Then he proceeded in the darkness of the night till he went out of sight, and then I heard a loud voice, and was afraid that something might have happened to the Prophet. One intended to go to him, but I remembered what he had said to me, that is, don't leave your place till I come back to you. So I remained at my place till he came back to me. I said, O Allah's Apostle, I heard a voice and I was afraid. So I mentioned the whole story to him. He said, did you hear it? I replied, yes. He said, it was Gabriel who came to me and said, whoever deed without joining others in worship with Allah, will enter paradise. I asked Gabriel, even if he had committed theft or committed illegal sexual intercourse? Gabriel said, yes, even if he had committed theft or committed illegal sexual intercourse. Bukhari. Book 8. Volume 76. Hadith 452. Narrated Abu Huraira. Allah Apostle said, if I had gold equal to the mountain of Uhud, it would not please me that anything of it should remain with me after 3 nights, that is. I would spend all of it in Allah's cause except what I would keep for repaying debts.